welcome back to the Clever Hound Expert Sparks team. Today's trick is going to be to guard an object. Don't worry, we're not really going to teach your dog to be ferocious or scary, just simply to stay on something of yours, and when a person tries to pull it out from under them, they should still stay there and guard your stuff. In theory, your dog might, if this was a real exercise, guard your object by getting fierce, but I'm not expecting anybody's dogs to be barking or growling at the helper, simply not letting them take the object. So this is essentially a stay exercise. You can use whatever object you like. A lot of times it's helpful, I think, if it's something big enough that your dog can get all the way on it. I'm going to use a bag. A suitcase would also work. So I'm going to put my bag down. Hey, Chell, I need you to grab my bag. We'll need a helper to try to steal the object. Good girl. So I'm going to go in and reward her for successfully guarding my bag. Thank you, helper.
You're welcome.
And you see my ferocious guard dog here deterred my would-be theft from stealing my bag by remaining on there and guarding it. Your dog can be in any position on the bag as long as they stay there. And as I said, we really don't want dogs barking and getting ferocious. They simply need to stay on the bag and not let somebody steal it. Have fun with this, post your videos, and let me know if you have any questions.